Actually, Rameshwaram is a pilgrim center, very well known for its temples and its culture. But many of us doesn't know that Rameshwaram is also a beautiful place for tourism and also for our water sports. To promote tourism and to promote the events related to tourism, we are conducting these kinds of water sports activities for the past 1 year. Yeah, many kinds of activities here, like kayak race, SUP race, windsurfing, kite surfing, swimming, beach volleyball, drawing, like that. We are conducting many kinds of activities in this evening. Already we have conducted a couple of international events. People from Germany and France have participated and they have won some races also. Now we are planning to take this activity to the next level. To promote tourism in Rameshwaram, we have created an association called Rameshwaram Adventure Sports Association, shortly known as RASA. This association will take care of their food accommodation, their welfare, their security, their safety, and so that they can have a comfortable and peaceful experience in Rameshwaram. Hereafter, our association is going to take care of these events. We have planned to conduct event once in 4 months to encourage water sports activity in Rameshwaram and also to promote tourism here. First of all, Rameshwaram is an island which possesses a huge potential and natural resources which can be explored in an adventurous way. So we have selected Rameshwaram to promote tourism here. Tamil Nadu government is very keen in promoting tourism in Rameshwaram. They support us in all the ways, such as providing security and safety to us and also to the participants.